What's up, Freddy? How are you, my friend? Happy first May 2020. I'm wishing you, Steven, what's up, Freddy, my friend? How are you, Steven? How are you, Bob? How are you, Freddy? Personally, we're very well, okay? And today we celebrate the happy first May 2020. The celebration that all the entire world celebrates. Yes, this special celebration day, yes. The celebration of the of May, because we are in the heart of the spring. Steven and Freddy, my friend. Today, Steven, I have to dedicate you the Bohemian Rhapsody of the legendary decade singer Freddie Mercury. Yes. You have never expected from me to sing something like that. Yes. Okay, I'm starting. Dedicated to you, but to you, Freddy. Actually, Freddy, the same name you have with Freddie Mercury. Freddy, yes, the same name, I believe. And you, Freddy, you love this singer, Freddie Mercury. Okay, I'm starting.
Mama just killed a man, but a gun. Put a gun against his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life has just begun, but now I've gotta throw it all away. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not kept this time tomorrow, carry on, as if nothing really matters. Too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go. Gotta leave you home behind and face the truth. Mama, I don't want to die. Sometimes I wish I'd never be born at all. Carry on, as if nothing really matters.
Okay, I will repeat again the song, yes, one more time, to sing it much more better.
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gotta throw it all away. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back this time tomorrow, I can carry on, as if nothing really matters. Too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go. Gotta leave you home behind and face the truth. Mama, I don't want to die. I sometimes wish I'd never been born at all. Carry on, as if nothing really matters.
That's it. Strong, potent, I sung it, and dynamically. Yes. Steven Button Freddy, this beautiful song. It's a little difficult, the words, yes, the English words, yes, it's a little difficult, yes. I have not used to sing something like that. I became the rock singer, Steven. Okay, this thing I want to tell you. We had great time and fun during Vista, it wasn't ready. We roasted in the back part of our house, traditional oven, the goat meat, yes. Actually, you saw it, Steven, the food that I sent it to you, to you, Buzz, and to you, Freddy, yes. The gratin, potatoes, the shrimp with that, the souffle, yesterday, the midday I cooked the Chinese that you love, Steven, Buzz, the Chinese chicken with spice curry, sauce, yes, and Indian rice, and generally I'm trying to be excellent chef, yes, that wasn't ready, and okay, the things I want to tell you, that wasn't ready. Today we have very nice weather, yes, the temperature is over here in Brahati, 70. No one can live and blend our earth with 70 degrees, yes, 27, yes, the temperature over here in Brahati. This little hot day, yes, in the heart of the spring that we are. I'm not afraid, my friends, okay? The things I want to tell you, I don't have something else. Tell you, my dad Chris is coming right now to talk to you for a while. Goodbye from me.
Αγαπητοί μας φίλοι, Steven και Buzz, γεια σας.
Our dear friends, Steven and Buzz, cheers, my father Chris says.
Εύχομαι να περάσετε.
I'm wishing you to have.
Μαζί με την οικογένειά σας.
With your family.
Μια ευχάριστη Παρασκευή.
To have a very nice Friday.
Ένα καλό Σαββατοκύριακο.
To have a great weekend.
Και καλό μήνα.
And to have a very nice month, 1st May.
Steven και Buzz, τι κάνετε.
Steven and Buzz, how are you?
Εμείς είμαστε καλά.
We're very well, okay.
Και σας χαιρετούμε.
And we are greeting you.
Από το ωραίο μου κοριό Βραχάτι.
From my beautiful village, Βραχάτι.
Εύχομαι.
I'm wishing to you.
Και εσείς να έχετε υγεία.
And to you to have good health.
Και χαρά στη ζωή σας.
Enjoy your life.
Σας χαιρετώ με πολύ αγάπη.
Bye, lots of love. My dear Dad Christmas. Outside, I will show you Brahati area. It's Sunday today. Steve Master Freddy, goodbye. Lots of love, lots of appreciation for Brahati Beach over here with my dear Dad Christmas. Yes, I'm so glad. Day that I spoke to you again. I'm so glad, Steven wasn't ready, my friend. So glad, yes. And Steven, the sneezing dominates dramatically over here in Brahati. Sometimes I'm seeing butterflies from your metaphysical strength. Steven, yes, my friend. Yes, all the Brahati area dominates dramatically, yes. Dynamically potent, the sneezing, the metaphysical sneezing, the metaphysical sign. Yes, Steven, my friend. Sometimes I'm hearing persons, Steven, to sneeze outside, and I'm saying to myself, Steven is my oldest. Steven is making it. No, it isn't the virus, COVID-19. The people, they sneeze outside. No, my Lord, don't worry, Steven. No, it isn't, Steven, in this case, it's a pandemic. Yes, I'm joking, yes. When we are hearing one person to cough or sneeze, it isn't absolutely it isn't absolutely the truth that the person that is coughing and is sneezing is this kind of deadly virus? No, of course not. Yes. But do you know something, my friends in Boston, right now the persons, they have a scared with this, and when we are hearing somebody to cough and to sneeze, your mind, this thing unfortunately puts the COVID-19 supermarket, the COVID-19 it is, and I'm trying to go much more little far away, too far away from each from this person. Yes, what happened to us? It was already now my dad says sometimes to let us take the bus. The boys now vixis. The boys now tenistes. Now you cannot sneeze and to call me because everybody appraises you. And when I'm wearing my medical mask in the bank in the supermarket, yes, everybody they afraid me because I'm wearing the mask 3MP. I'm wearing, yes, and they are saying this person is sick. No, it's not absolutely thing. I'm healthy that I don't want to infect the virus. Yes, I'm afraid. There was a big I'm saying to my dad, you can see them to not cough this day, this period. Yes. Okay, Sylvester Freddy. Goodbye, Sylvester Freddy. I rejoice that I talk to you again, my friend, Sylvester Freddy. Really, I rejoice. Yes. I'm so glad, Stephen, that you are okay. I saw you on the internet that you were talking with your friends. I'm so, so glad, Stephen, that you are very well okay. Yes, you are in excellent condition, Stephen. You, boss, with a Muay Thai, I'm seeing you with a girl. I'm so, so happy, my friends, that you are very well. And you, Freddy, my love, my best regards from Rahati Beach to Santa Cruz over there, Freddy, my friend, or in Los Angeles, or in North Brazil, Santa Cruz you are, Freddy. Yes. But I believe I have seen my Haji Mystery Oracle, and you are very well okay in your health, Fred, my friend. Yes, call it the same like Steven and Buzz. Okay, goodbye, my friend, Steven Mustard. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Goodbye.